Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Hawaii Warriors and the Northern Colorado Bears. Here are a couple of the go-to guys for each team, Bill. And, of course, our starting lineup.
I'm curious to see how these matchups will unfold, Gus. The opening minutes will dictate how the rest of the game will be played.
And while we have a moment, let's take a look at the keys for each of these teams today. Warriors control the tip out of the game. On the outside. He missed it. Snatches it down. Both teams are looking to get something going here. Duncan receives the pass. Jump shot.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Now we've got a turnover. Pitt handles the pass. And he's fouled. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in and get in trouble.
And here's a look at the freshman.
This year is going to be a big year for this young guy. He'll be smart, he'll latch on to a few of the upperclassmen until he gets the hang of things.
It's good. Both free throws go. Harper receives the ball. The ball handler is in trouble. He can't beat the trap.
That's a pretty good trap there, Gus. They came together, shut down the passing lanes, and had him locked up.
May have him right where they want him, Raph. Nice pass to the low block. Fires. No. Shots up. Can finish. On the low block. Jump shot. Shots off. Thanks for joining CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson alongside Bill Raftery. Harper handles the feed. Up and in. Out on the left wing. Ten on the shot clock. Off the mark. Heat check time from long range. And no! Pulls down the board. They work it around the perimeter. He can't get it to go. Pulls down the rebound. On the outside. Fires, and he can't get the bounce. Grabs the rebound. They work the perimeter. Inside. Cotton is known as a passer, scorer type player.
This kid really does a good job of reading the D and seeing the whole floor. And he loves to give it up. He really does a good job of scoring as well.
Shots off. Takes the board. On the left side. Jump shot. He missed it. Pulls down the rebound. They work it around the perimeter. In the lane. Got it. Wow. Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. No. Push it. Off the mark. Rips it down. And he lays it up and in. On the wing. The junior. On the outside. He fires it up. The senior. Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. Cross court. In the lane. The shot clock down to 10. Ah, he got it up and in. This guy is a complete player in the post.
He really causes problems, Gus, for the D. You have to double him, and that creates havoc on others.
On the left side. In the lane. And he hits it. Now they work it around the perimeter. First team foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
Here's another solid junior build.
He's been on the collegiate scene for a couple of years now. This is the year when players start to transition into more of a leadership role and really guide the younger players on the team.
Count. They've got him trapped now, Rav.
They've got him in trouble, Gus.
He rejects it. And lays it in. They work it around the perimeter.
English on it.
Get it down on the low block. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. On the left side. And he can't get them out. Takes the rebound. Dump it inside. turns it over. Now they work it around the perimeter. With 10 to shoot now. Foul on the play. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
In, you get in trouble. Seniors are important, Gus, because they bring so much to the table in terms of experience, accountability, and consistency. As a coach, I'd like to have guys like that on the roster who you can depend on.
He got them both. That trap would spell trouble. Taken away. They work it around the perimeter. First personal foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
To the line. Hits that. Both free throws go. Out on the left wing. Is careless with the ball. Cotton on the move. Receives a peek, gets the rejection. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Around 8 minutes remaining. In the post. In the lane.
How about that, Gus?
This guy is really known as a power guy.
When he gets it that deep and low in a box, there's not much you can do. Say goodnight.
Turns it over. Pushes it.
He missed it. They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
Dump it inside. Can finish. Nice pass to the low block. Jump shot. No.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
7 minutes left on the game clock. On the low block. Fired. Nice look.
Bam.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Up and in. Ha ha. On the left side. In the lane. Shots off.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
Six minutes left on the game clock. They work the perimeter.
Total control. Knows where to be. Location. The high rent district.
Entry pass in the paint. inside. On the low block, in the lane.
How about this kid, huh?
Top of the key. Jump shot. Off the mark.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus.
We're at the 5-minute mark. And he bangs it down. They work it into a double team in the post. Fires. He can't get it to go. Keeps it alive. And he lays it up and in. Pitt has really had a strong performance so far. On the left wing. Jump shot. And he answered. They work it around the perimeter. We're at the 4-minute mark. Ah, he got it up and in. In the post. Fires. Shots off.
I own it.
On the low block. Jump shot.
It's good.
In the lane.
How about that? Look.
The low post. Fires. Shots off.
Oh, physicality.
On the way. Jump shot. And hits. Out on the wing. Rejected. Out on the right wing. Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
At the line. Free throw is good. Gets two at the charity stripe. We are at the 2-minute mark. Now they work it around the perimeter. Now this is what you call a tough place to play. The crowd is completely behind their team. Warriors are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
In the lane, shots off, rips it down. They work the perimeter. Jump shot, gets it to fall. You can blink and he could have 20 on you. This young man can put the biscuit in the basket.
Gus, he's definitely a pure scorer. And when he gets going and is hot, he can easily go for 30.
We are at the 1 minute mark. Shot clock shows 10. On the left side. Tries to beat the buzzer. Shots off.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
Looking for a good shot. Fired and answered. Jump shot and hits. The first half is in the books. The road to the Final Four is up next. Let's take a look at our game summary to this point so far.
You can get a sense of the story of this game by looking at some of these numbers. Still lots of time to play, though. Anything can happen.
We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identified at the outset. On the left side. Fires. Shots off. Snatches the ball. Out on the left wing. And answer. Tump it inside. Jump shot, and he can't get the bounce. And lays it in. Looking for a good shot.
Put a little English on it.
Top of the key.
Bang!
On the right side. Fires.
Big time dagger.
Dump it inside. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Nice pass to the low block. Jump shot. He missed it.
It's mine.
Way out on the right wing. Lobs it inside. On the left side. shot's off.
Get out and fill.
They work the perimeter. Can finish. In the paint. Foul on the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, guys.
At the free throw line opportunity.
Solid shooter.
He missed it. No, not this time. Long lead pass. No.
Oh, physical play.
On the left side. Jump shot.
Got it.
He thread the needle.
Really did a great job at carrying the D with the back cut. Great feet and a great ability to finish in traffic.
They work the perimeter. In the lane.
Perfect.
Warriors are getting some great opportunities to score when they get the ball in the high post, Rat.
Well, anytime you get a player on the high post who can make plays, you put pressure on the D, and that can lead to some easy open looks.
Baseline inbound. Up and in. Ha-ha! Receives the pass in the paint.
Elevation!
That's a great drive to the basket.
With authority, Gus.
They work it into a double team in the post. Shots off.
What a rebound. I own it.
They work it around the perimeter. Fires.
How about that, Gus?
On the inside. And he lays it up and in. On the right wing. Turnover. He'll want that one back. In the post. Ah, he got it up and in. On the outside. And lays it in. Defense!
Off the mark.
Get out and fill.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off.
Look to outlet.
Cross court. Fired. Nice. On the outside. From the baseline. He couldn't get it to fall. And the tip in.
Those are effort points. No blockout. Those will kill you. Capitalizing on miscues.
Top of the key. In the lane. He can't get it to go.
Give me that.
And he can't get the bounce. Cleans the glass. Out on the left wing. Now we've got a turnover. On the inside.
Put a little English on it.
Dump it inside. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
Didn't seem as though anything was going to stop him on that take, Coach.
Because that's a great take. Drive into ecstasy. He drove with conviction and was rewarded with the hoop. How about that elevation?
Looking for a good shot. Around 8 minutes remaining. Turnover. They'll go the other way. Down in the low block. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. Entry pass in the paint. Can finish. On the right side. Fires. He missed it.
Look for the outlet.
Pushing in transition. Now they work it around the perimeter. 7 minutes left on the game clock. Turnover, they'll go the other way. They've worked the perimeter. In the lane. Shots off.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
Dump it inside. Jump shot. No.
He owns the window.
They work it around the perimeter. Unusual mistake there by the senior. Fired. It's no good. We are at the 6 minute mark. Harper turns the ball over. On the outside. And the ball is out of bounds. We'll go back the other way. The Warriors have come out here and are really focused on moving the ball and playing pretty together.
Everyone has been getting involved, Gus. Unselfish play, getting timely defensive stops, and really good execution at the offensive end.
Jump shot. Shots off.
Transition.
In the paint. Buries it. Warriors are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace. Pace that suits their strengths as a team.
They work it around the perimeter. No! Kept alive, though. Offensive rebound. Good. Here's a look at how our star matchup is playing out.
There are a lot of things that don't always show up in the stat sheet, Gus. These guys could have a horrible game up to this point, so long as they step up and make the big play when called upon.
On the outside. In the lane. He can't get the hoop to fall. On the left side. Fires. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. Rising. No! Pulls it in. Out on the left wing. We're at the 4-minute mark. Tup it inside. He gets it to fall. On the inside. Jump shot. Shots off. Rips down the board. Way out on the right wing. And he misses it.
Look at that block. Terrific.
Minutes left on the game clock. Off the mark, hungry for the ball. On the outside. Did a great job getting to the hoop on that one, Coach.
A great job, Gus, using his athleticism to get to the hoop and make the basket. You've got to love the dribble drive.
He can't get it to go.
Inside.
Out on the wing. Fires. And he can't hit the shot. You bet. We are at the 2-minute mark. Harper getting after it, saves it. Jump shot, buried. Down in the low block, in the lane, shots off. Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. And he
lays it up and in.
Out on the right wing. In the lane. Drains it. Around a minute remaining. On the right side. He launches a three. Outside, Jay won't go.
It's all about shot selection, Gus. It's so important to take good shots. And not necessarily the shot the defense wants you to take.
Foul. And that stops the clock again.
Gus, I think they'll keep fouling until they're back into this game.
And they continue to foul to stop the clock.
Good strategy.
And yet another stoppage and yet another foul.
And why not?
And I think that's his disqualifying foul. Foul. And that stops the clock again. With the free one. Makes it. Sinks it. A great trap initiated by the defense. Pushes it. Great defense. Dan takes the feed. And the foul will stop the clock momentarily. Now they'll line him up. Gets it. Shot no good. Duncan receives the ball. He gets that one to fall. And they continue to foul to stop the clock.
Good strategy.
Well, Coach, it's usually a bit of an adventure when this young man steps to the line.
Yeah, Gus, this kid really has a tough time from the free throw line.
Looking for a good shot. Let's it go! He misses from long range. Ah, he got it up and in. And the foul will stop the clock momentarily. With the free throw.
They can set up the press.
Got it! He got them both. Sanford handles the pass. He's being trapped. He can't beat the trap.
The young guy has some trouble with that trap.
He may have him right where they want him, Raph. He can't get the bucket to fall. And here we have our players of the game, Bill.
Two great players, Gus, who came in with a mindset that they were going to make a difference tonight.
On behalf of the CBS Sports team, EA Sports crew, and Bill Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson. Thanks for watching.